Hello, I'm Dawn Schramm with Native Land Productions, and today I'm going to show you how easy it is to access Native Family Radio. Hi, Aunt Christine. That's my Aunt Christine from Illinois. Okay, let's open it up. Bear with me here. Okay, what you're going to do is you're going to type in www.nativefamilyradio.com. You're going to open that page. Okay, I'm making this video because a lot of people still seem to lose music every time they try to come into the chat room, so I'm going to try to help them out a little bit. Okay, for those of you that are not real computer literate, it takes just a few seconds for this to open up. Now, I want to explain. Over here on the right-hand side that you see, normally it's green. It'll say online, but even if it says offline in red, we are still online. Usually the only time it shows offline is if the entire system is down. That's usually the only time, most of the time, when it's red, okay? Now, you're going to scroll down to the bottom here, and you should see a little radio player right here, okay? It's usually gray, and all you have to do is click on that. Now, if you do not see the radio player, okay, we do have other options that you can go by. Let's go back to the top. Here on the top, on the right-hand side, there's different players that you can use. Okay, if you don't want to do that, then what you'll need to do is go to www.adobe.com, and then when that page opens up, you'll click on Downloads. On the right-hand side, you will see Flash Player. You will need to update your Flash Player. Okay, let's get the music started. Just click on the player button. Sometimes it takes a few tries to get it going, okay? But that's how you get the player started. Then, what you're going to do once the player starts, get it going. Now, this, you do not, I repeat, you no longer have to register. You don't have to do that. Just click here on the Enter. Up here on the upper left, which says Enter, the chat room is going to open up. Then in here, in this box, you're going to type in a name. Just make something up. Anything you want to be called, it does not matter. Okay? And I have that. And then, of course, I have a profile password because I also use a picture with my sign-in. Okay, now, what you want to do, just kind of, you know, you can shrink this up a little bit or you can enlarge it, whatever you want to do. Now, to keep from losing music, you don't want to lose music, okay? So, this page here, all you're going to do is come up here on the right-hand side, if you can see it, at the very, very, very top here. The very, very top of your computer on the right, you'll see a little tiny bar here that says Minimize. Just click on Minimize to shrink it, and then you'll just have your chat room. Okay, now here's what else is cool. You can also play on Facebook while listening to music. But anyways, this is how you get to Native Family Radio. And just down here we've got smileys. You can click on that. Okay, I'll just show you some things that we got. You can click on smileys and just kind of scroll around. There's like three or four pages. We've got all kinds of stuff on here. Just check it out. Okay, now, if you get tired of the chat room, no problem. Hey, you know what? You can open up again. Just click on the main page and check this out. Over here on the left-hand side, we've got games. You can just click on games there and check out all the games and open that up. Go back up here, shrink it again, and you can play games while listening to music. You don't have to close everything out. All you have to do is learn how to shrink. See this little bar, just like on the main page? Just click it to minimize it. And that's how you get to Native Family Radio. And we also do song requests when there's a live DJ on. So come on over. Looking forward to see you.